Hi, my name is Ed. I'm retired, but working on Qiskit, and I've been working on Qiskit since the beginning of 2020.
Qiskit 1.0 was released on February 15th. What can users be excited about with this release?
From my point of view, it's a much cleaner code base, which we've worked with on for quite some time. The goal is to have a stable user experience so that users can expect that what they build with Qiskit will be available for a much longer period than we were previously guaranteeing. It means that there will be changes along the way, but those changes will not affect the previous users to the same degree that it was. Performance is a big part of it. By making the code base simpler and doing other performance tweaks, you should have better overall speed and memory usage in with this version.